Hey guys, this is Zako7 here. Welcome back to Let's Play Shining Force CD. Alright, so let's continue on. Chapter 2. I decided to go ahead and record again, so I'm in the mood to anyway. So pretty much we gotta get the sort of Haiya back, because that gargoyle, like, fell into the mountain somewhere. Oh, a new character. Disguise. Who would have thought? Okay. Here's our new character, Gregum. Level 6. Like I said, he's a little like stock, but he's a pretty good character to have, so. Alright, let's see. New enemies. Riflat, we've seen these guys before. Seen those guys. Hell Soldier, we've seen these guys before. Pretty much we've seen them in the last book. Really nothing brand new. So, let's go ahead and get started. Good thing about those bats, they can't put you to sleep. Oh yeah, it doesn't have the three range attack yet. Once again, this is an easy battle, though. But the game will start to get really hard, like, in, I think, the end of, like, Chapter 3. It'll start to get really hard. Around that point, it will. Now, since I got Blaze 2, I can hit more than one enemy. Okay. Yeah, let's go ahead and heal her. Yeah, let's go get rid of this guy. Yeah, it's middle guard. I'll take that. Pretty much the boss in this battle is, of course, the Hell Soldier. It's obvious. And another thing I really forgot to mention, I know this is like really late, and in this like second part book is the main character's real name is Dana. That's his default name. Kind of like I told you, the main character for book one is Nick, so it's Dana in this one. Or Donna, I don't know. It's a weird name. Thank you. Alright, let's get him some experience. Exactly 10 damage. I don't know why I did that, I just felt like doing it. Nice, it gets a double turn. Alright, let's get out of this heavy terrain. This just makes the battle go slower. There we go. Okay, that was weird. Oh, I thought he was going to use his blaze spell. Level 7 for Gregum. Takes care of that one. has such a good movement rate. Well, he's a centaur, of course. Oh, crap. Okay, good. That one can't reach. It's a good thing I have one of these. No, that's a bad idea. I don't know why I'm doing this. There's really nobody to heal right now. Okay, now there's gonna be. Oh, that wasn't that bad. I expect that to be a lot worse. Wow, what's up with these mages not using their magic? It's actually kind of funny. Oh, there's plenty to hit here. I'll just go ahead and hit this guy. Oh, man. Everybody's so separated right now. Take care of this guy. Oh. I can't reach that mage, so, well. Man, there's so many enemies coming now. It's like, it's hard to know who to hit. This guy. Wow, I'm surprised he didn't attack Slade. No, I'm gonna heal him. Oh my god. They always do that. There you go. At least I got a second attack. Jeez, no level ups yet? Risking that guy. He's a freaking blaze spell. So I'm gonna be a little smart here. See, I knew it. I know stuff is gonna happen before it even happens. guy. Draw some Milk Orb. Level 8 for Gregum. And he still wants to hit the main character. Wait, hold on. No, that's a waste. This Archer's been alive for too long. Level 9 for our main character. One level away being promoted. Level 9 for Jaha. He's also one level away being promoted too. Level 9 for Luke. Alright, I'm not gonna say it. Alright, that takes care of all those guys, and we got this guy. Okay. I think he joined us without even trying to say, oh, he joins the fours. Oh, wait a minute. Let me see something real quick. No, he hasn't joined us yet. He does join us, though. Alright, let's see. HP increase. Slade. Yeah, we're gonna increase Slade. By 4. Nice. Can we get new weapons here? I need to check. Because I really need new weapons in this chapter. Alright, we do. Alright guys, I'm going to do this off the clock because it takes way too much time. So I'm going to equip weapons, get some more items and stuff like that, and get ready for the next battle. I know the next battle, that new character that we just saw, he's going to join us, so we'll see who he is in the next episode. So this has been CZ Quick 7, signing out, and I'll catch you guys later. Peace out.